it's all about finding a way in. I always say that if you have an hour to photograph someone, you should talk to them for 45 minutes and then take 15 minutes worth of pictures, because that's, you'll get better pictures, as opposed to going straight in and putting that person on edge. And it's all about finding someone's comfort level.